It's been a year since the initial outbreak, and everything's changed. The world has changed, the zombies have changed, the people have changed. Buildings are dilapidated and fallen apart, homes are abandoned. The zombies, they've become more advanced. We have sprinters now. And the people, well, you have two types of people. First, you have the survivor. Survivor travels light, carries limited weaponry, and is completely terrified. And then, you have the hunters.
So this is it. This is home. We've got everything we need. The ladies are taking care of our arsenal of weaponry right here. Got all that we need.
Nice.
Food, water, shelter. Yes. What else do you need?
Dude, I'm starving.
I mean, everything we need. Doors. Look at those doors right there. Those are heavy, well-constructed doors. We're completely safe in here.
Oh, yeah. Totally. Yeah. Like,
this is, what could go wrong with that?
Jump back. Yeah. Did y'all get those doors at Brown's?
Guys?
No. This is custom engineering. Hey. We're showing Noodle the doors.
Yeah.
Hey. So, like, the way this works, like, we have to do crawl spaces. Guys, anything can come in.
Yeah. Guys.
What?
We've got a problem here.
Oh, God.
So don't worry, that door will hold unless it's one big bad zombie.
Hold this.
Hey, what? Does he have eyes? No. I got an idea. Marco! Marco! Marco!
Finish him off!
Fish out of water.
Gonna get messy.
Noodle?
What?
What are you doing?
Dude, I hate the sight of blood.
And you've lived this long?
I run.
Whatever.
zombie. Come on, little zombie. Come on, little zombie. You can catch it.
What are you guys doing?
We're practicing karate on the zombies.
They're all dead. Everybody. They got them all. First it was Kyle. Then it was Taylor. Nikki. Everybody. Oh, and Noodle. He's dead too.